Thank you, David. New tonight at 5, supervisors are slashing the Hinds County Sheriff's budget by millions. I'm Darren Dito.
I'm Stephanie Maxwell. The sheriff says this could be a major blow. 16 WPT's Aaron Kelly is live tonight with both sides. Aaron.
Good evening, Stephanie. And this is where the meeting took place this morning. The supervisors voted to cut the budget here across the street at the sheriff's department by $2.5 million. But there is a big difference in opinion about what this could mean for that department. Supervisors say the sheriff's department has a $22 million budget, but there is a debate among supervisors about whether or not that's enough. Supervisor Kenneth Stokes says he supported the cuts to put money in the county reserve and give all county employees a raise of $100 a month. We asked him what it would mean for the county jail that has been plagued by problems.
It's funded 100%. Now, the only thing that might be cut is what we call the fat. That would be considered officers in Jackson.
We do not have sufficient staff. And one of the reasons we do not have sufficient staff is because we have underfunded that department.
Supervisor Calhoun says the county could be in violation of a federal mandate if it doesn't increase staffing at the jail. Now, we do have the list of how the vote went. Anderson, Stokes, and Fisher against the cuts. Supervisors Calhoun and Graham. And Supervisor Graham says next Monday he's having a special meeting. He says he's going to try to reverse the vote. Live outside the Hinds County Sheriff's Department, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, Aaron, thank you so much.